far. Really mean a lot to me. You guys are the best. Supporting my bad habit of playing video games. Jadi gitu guys. Planningnya nabung kuliah. Fuck COVID. Oke, sekarang fokus speedrun. Yeah, let's go. Let's see if you can go at record pace. It's going to be hard. I have to do a perfect run for a world record pace. The current world record is 50 minutes.
Hello?
Exactly 50
what the
minutes
hell is
for
that thing?
Assisted on console. 49:59 is the time that I need for a world record. My current PB is 51, so yeah, let's see. I'm happy with 50-30 or under. At least it's still top 3, so yeah. After that, I could fully practice in standard and in hardcore. Standard and hardcore are the same basically, but you need more ammo and maybe more grenade for enemy 1. Enemy 1. Enemy 3 is going to be super annoying because of the fail heads. More fail heads are going to appear on enemy 3. You can see me rage over it.
Brad.
You okay?
So yeah, now assisted.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
I'm still wandering. That is rude. Almost
hey,
2 months now.
Down here! Damn it!
I could be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? I'm sorry, Brad.
Fucks up everyone. Well, not everyone, but most of the people. Which part is fuck up? COVID.
Oh, come on. The dipshit that closed this.
Fun fact.
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Gil is taller than me.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He He's all yours.
I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasures.
5'8", 173.
Are you fucking kidding me? 172 centimeters.
Whoa. 172.
You don't have to trust me.
No, taller than me. Me.
You coming?
Leon is like 5'10" to 5'11". 178 to 179. Jill is 172. Yeah, she's actually taller. Claire is about the same height as me. I'm taller 1 centimeter than her.
Head up this tree,
you two are tall as fuck.
All right.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it.
No,
so
you. Both of you. Both
tracks.
Of you.
You
who are in my chat.
And how do I do that?
Start by restoring power.
Chris is like 6 foot one.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
185, I think. Please wake up! First part done. Wait, it's not the first part yet. My bad. Sometimes one or two of them is blocking the door. And I definitely have to kill the guy in front of the Kite Bros office. Because he might stay on the stairs, which is not good.
Is someone in here?
If only Leon could do that in RE2, I'll be happy. Stunlock? What's Stunlock? In RE2? Oh. Yes, because we can't smash
like...
buttons to get out of ramps.
Oh!
Oh, come on. What the fuck? Asshole. That was a time loss. Ooh, that was close. Blind dodge. Ah, oh, come on. What the fuck? I got hit 3 times. But at least I'm in caution again right now, so I run faster. Yay, okay. I guess.
All that leaves is the main power switch.
Alright, first part done.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
Oh, too far.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run!
You're really helpful, Carlos. Yeah, just in time. No, holy shit, that was super close. I really hate it when that happens. Man, that was super close. Fuck.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what? Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park
Station. Tyrone is a good bro.
I'm Super Cop.
At least he's a bro.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Alright, to be honest, this is a good base. I hope I won't fuck it up.
Hurry back to the station.
Okay, don't
jinx
it.
Sure,
yeah, but not a good companion. Well, if you want companion, you should play RE5. Yes, thank you. Need to shoot this one guy. He's too slow and assisted. Alright, at least we made it to the sewers. Downtown one is done. Enemy is so slow, we don't have to shoot anything.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. definitely burning. Close.
Okay, froggy time. I told you, it's easier to dodge them unassisted. I'm not lying. Yeah, it's larger. Should have boosted for that one. Need to boost because I don't want to lose this run. You could easily get killed in that spot.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Thank you, Captain. That zombie came out of thin air.
You can use weapons?
Okay, name me one. Yeah, that was nice.
You all right?
Yeah.
Not the fastest, but nice enough.
Good. Fuck 'em. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know.
Thank you.
everything was nice. Everything was a good base except for substation. We got hit a lot. Ah, too fast. Shit. Unnecessary time loss.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Aim. Fuck.
This is insane.
Nice, we're going to RPD.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
RVD time. I'm kind of nervous.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police
station. Yeah.
You sure?
Let's go.
Looks like a cemetery to me.
Go get some!
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office.
Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take Take a look at this. I've located the STARS office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call me if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Let's go.
What the hell was that thing?
Fuck. That was slower.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here.
Liquor. It was kind of close. Kapan lagi bisa nonjok clicker bangsat? What are you doing?
One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
This will take some time.
All right, name me two. Whew. Lumayan ngeng ini, pace. Nom 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 nom.
Am I the only one who made it?
Oh. Is what enemy dibully, yeah.
Carlos, come in.
No! Ah, shit. No. Not too good. Hospital. Time to breathe.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Why isn't it open? Holy shit! No, 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 not like this, not like this. What the fuck? Oh no. The door was not open. Oh my fucking god. Kinda ruined. Ah, what the fuck is this? Okay, this is kinda ruined. Ah! Bullshit. That was bullshit. Alright, no more. A good pace. Let's just finish this fucking run. I got ruined by that door. I got ruined by door so many times since RE2. Fuck doors. Crap. Super Lamau. Yikes. That zombie was supposed to open the door instantly. Not like that. That's the first time I've seen it. Never seen it happen that way. Well, what can I say? It's... it's okay. I think it's still sub 51. No problem. Oh, fuck. No! I hate these things. So much time lost. Fuck. Another Lamau. Guys,
all I wanted to know was what the doc
documents were doing in your office now. In the first place.
Those zombies are gonna fuck me up.
I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best.
I failed to kill the female zombie, so I think I'm gonna get fucked by either Hunter or those zombies.
Dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
It's gonna be some kind of YOLO after this.
Is it here? Alright, Joe. Hang tight.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful.
That room was supposed to be free. This room up ahead. But I don't know. Well, of course she's gonna be here. I'm gonna get fucked by Hunter because of that. Fuck. So much Lamau moment.
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Okay, now the fun shit.
Lamau is a gong. No. No, no, please, no. Stop, Reche. No. Gue tau itu apa artinya dan gue kesel jadi. Whew. Not a world record pace. World record is 36 here. 36 something.
Carlos!
It's okay, it's still sub 51. What? Yeah, it's not a world record pace anymore, but it's still a sub 51.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
It was a good downtown, by the way. Got fucked by the end. Yikes.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Imagine if I got eaten over there.
Is it regenerating?
Yes, it is, Joel. Super bra moment. Please, please, less RNG. Nice. Whew. That was good. I really need to hit the furthest zombie up ahead. to make it out from that spot. That was a good shot, actually.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right.
Jill, slam into me instead. No, not really.
This must be what powers it.
Got fucked in the middle. Downtown part was nice, but hospital was kind of fucked up. Where the fuck are you going? Holy shit, do you see that, guys? Jill is drunk. It's okay. If I... never mind. Let's not talk about it.
Out of the way.
Fucking door. Door almost ruined my shot. Alright, name me three.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Thank you.
name is this place?
Here we go.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
No. Ah, fucking flame. No, I haven't reloaded. Oh my god. Fucking reload your gun, Jill. Holy shit. Ah, fuck, bad fight. I get too nervous.
Nikolai, where did you go?
I forgot to reload my shotgun.
I have to get that vaccine back.
And I actually, in short of flame rounds, could have used one or two more rounds. Yikes. What's up, Easy? Hello. Where have you been? Holy shit. Have you been fapping? No, what is this?
Two power sources remaining.
No, holy fuck. You're always here? Nice to know. Ah, that was so sloppy. Ah, too nervous. Man, this weapon suits Doom Guy, not Joe Valentine. And for this time, we do not have countdown for the final boss. Not so RE. Am I right, guys? There should have been like 10 minute countdown after week 5, maybe 3. So there will be suspense like the original game. Am I right? No countdown, no clock tower, no Jill RPD. No mercenaries. This game was fucking rushed. Whee!
Still catch him.
At least I finish a run tonight. No, it's not. Yeah, it's a real run, but not standard. I decided to get a new PB4 assisted. I got fucked up in the hospital anyway. So yeah. Only 13 seconds better than my previous PB, but it's alright, I'll take it.